League of Legends, like as a game, to practice it, you have to just play full games of League of Legends. So as a coach, when you're trying to create specific practice objectives, like sometimes you'll set a goal and something the team needs to improve on, and that situation will happen zero times in your practice day. And I think that is probably what feels the worst. That and just getting players to play discipline in scrims, because famously, just like all teams in the world, it's a lot easier to play not like stage in scrims. So I think translating scrim play to stage is the most important, and then just trying to create good practice situations in practice. So when we're trying out new strategies and new play styles with the team, I think the first is we need to have a deep understanding of the draft. Like everything in League of Legends is sort of based on the draft. So if we don't know how to draft for a different style of comp, when we go and try it in game, it's just not going to work. So that starts with me and the players and us all being on the same page of how we're drafting, what we're gonna pick. In game, a lot of it is just gonna take time, I think. We've adjusted a lot, I think, already in what we've been playing since Rift Rivals, and it's been actually going really well. And then I guess when we review our matches, we try and put a lot more focus in just like generalities and general game plans and how we should play this comp on stage, or how we should play this comp in like two or three or four different situations. So I think when we're trying to create strategies or team compositions or these sorts of things, a lot of it comes from other regions. Obviously, there are tons of teams playing around the world, so just taking the distilled version of this is going to create like strong tactics, right? Also, players might have individual ideas of champions that they feel are strong based on what they've played or seen in solo queue, and then you kind of need to make a strategy around these specific champions or this specific lane matchup. In addition to that, you have to study the patches. I think that's really important. So we look at data, our analysts look at data from the patches, I do that as well. And then we have our players try things out and come to their own personal opinion on how things change patch to patch. I think in order to perform well at Worlds, we just need to be a little more adaptable and prepared when we come into international tournaments. I think that's something we learned from Rift Rivals and already are improving on a lot. I think once we have a lot more experience on our newer players like Caps and Broxah, it'll help a lot when we go into international tournaments. I think we've proven in Europe for sure that we have enough individual skill to be like a top and really competitive team. And just with some more experience and strategies, I think we'll do really well.